We're in this interesting time where we don't gravitate to the possible. We don't dream as much. People have to keep that flame burning.
That's what XPRIZE does. We set very audacious but achievable goals. We leverage them with $1 million or $10 million, and then we go to the world and say, I don't care who you are, where you've gone to school, what you've done before, the first person to make that happen wins. You help bring about a breakthrough, and we all win.
XPRIZE is about fundamentally enabling something to happen where most people said it could not be done.
Harnessing the power of imagination to see a positive future and accelerate that future so that it can happen right now.
We're revitalizing and re-energizing the incentive prize competition, which is 300 years old. The Longitude Prize out of the British Admiralty created global navigation. Early aviation prizes of the last century were extraordinary in creating today's $300 billion aviation industry. When we did the Ansari X Prize, our vision was opening up the space frontier.
We were really happy to see the success of the Ansari X Prize, and we felt that we owe it to ourselves and to the society to take this learning and apply it and see if it can also work in other areas that humanity faces challenges.
From the success of that prize, we expanded into other areas: energy and the environment, life sciences, exploration, which is oceans and deep space, education and global development.
The reason we actually have picked India as the global expansion of XPRIZE platform is India is a unique developing country. We're very confident to see what we create there, and then we actually take that model to South America, take the model to Asia, to Africa.
XPRIZE could help make a new India. You really could change things for a nation of 1 billion people.
XPRIZE in India could transform whole aspects of India for the better. So it's tremendous that XPRIZE is going there.
If you look at almost any country, the top 5 or 10% are just absolutely brilliant. India happens to have 1.4 billion population. So just a lot more brilliant people. So what XPRIZE India would do is really bring that fortune to every single person in India to be able to solve the biggest problems. And I believe the XPRIZE India has that chance to bring those dreams, ambition, and to make them real.
This is the right time for XPRIZE to come in and to really ignite entrepreneurship across India to solve some of her grandest challenges.